Forget winning a World Series, some MLB players are just happy for the chance to make it to one. What's up guys, I'm Christina Thompson for 8012. Is that rain we feel? There are some crazy postseason droughts coming to an end this October. You know the Blue Jays can proudly drop the label of longest playoff drought in the majors. They're back after 22 years. The Jays are also the island from Lost when it comes to giving their players new life. Two of the top three active guys with the most games played to never make the playoffs are Blue Jays. In all, four position players this year are ending 1,000-game waits. Poor Adam Lind of the Brewers is now the only active player with 1,000 games played and no postseason. At least he's nowhere near the top of the all-time list. 14 position players played 2,000 games and never made the playoffs, including six Hall of Famers. First ballot Hall of Famer Ernie Banks leads that group with 2,528 games played in 19 seasons. The 14-time All-Star never saw the playoffs. Really owned that Mr. Cub thing. Don't forget about pitchers. Fergie Jenkins, another Cubby, made 594 starts, the most ever for a non-playoff pitcher. Special shouts to relievers Lindy McDaniel, Danny Darwin, and Ted Lyons. They all pitched for 21 seasons without ever tasting champagne. This year, R.A. Dickey's waited 13 seasons and 240 starts, third most among active pitchers to make the postseason. He gets to snap that thanks again to the Blue Jays. Lastly, look to the dugout and 66-year-old Terry Collins. The Mets manager, oldest in the bigs, breaks a 1,688-game drought to make the playoffs for the first time. So go ahead and root for the underdog this year. There's plenty of them to choose from. That's the word from 8012.
Thanks for watching 8012. Make sure to like our videos, subscribe for more, and leave a comment. For the right price, I would think about raking your leaves.